all these ancient sculptures always shades of white, or did all of the polychromy just wear off over time? Polychrome, or polychromy, means literally many colors. In art, we use it to describe certain styles of statues, architecture, or altarpieces made of wood, terracotta, or stone that have been elaborately painted to look more lifelike. If you've walked through the sculpture galleries at the Getty Villa, or most ancient sculpture galleries really, all of the marble sculpture looks very white. But that's just because stone lasts longer than the paint. If you look closely at the garment on Apollo, oh, here we can help with that, you can see Apollo's wrap was once white with a blue hem, and his torso shows the leftover pink that colored his skin. And check out his purple curls. Unusual hair colors were usually reserved for deities, which means main character hair has been a thing since antiquity. Although much of the polychromy on ancient sculptures has not survived, there is still plenty around to enjoy, like this 6-foot-tall 17th century statue of a saint. Polychromy makes his hands, feet, and head look incredibly lifelike. The detail is amazing when you get up close. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell if you liked this video, and let us know in the comments any questions you have or any other art terms you'd like us to cover.